Once upon a time, in a kingdom 6 feet far, far away, the king and queen were blessed with a lit AF baby girl, and throughout the land, everyone was lit until the sun went down, and they saw that their daughter was swanked up with a frightful enchantment that took hold every evening between exactly 9 at night and 4:20 in the morning when she could hit the sauce. Desperate, they sought the help of a fairy godmother who had them lock the young princess away in the tower. Bye-bye now, to wait the kiss of the handsome Prince Samho Charming. This is me walking. I am walking right now. You can clearly tell I am walking. Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes. Such walking. Such walking and legs. Oh, my legs. You can see that they are moving. Now, it was he who would do a bunch of wacky stuff for many days and nights, risking life and limb to reach the Draggy Dragon's keep, for he was the bravest, the thickest around town. And it was destiny that his smoochy smooch would break the dreaded curse. He alone would blaze the highest room of the tallest tower to enter the princess's chamber.
And not move.
What?
Huh? What?
No, you're not Fiona.
So it's me, Shrek. I'm glad to be home. It's such a long semester, I had a lot of work. It's just me and you, Fiona. Monkey, what are you doing? Wait, is that Gingy?
Sore ears. Give me a hug, Shrek, you old love machine. And look at you, Mrs. Shrek, Senorita Shrek. How about a sign of sugar for the ass?
Donkey, what is going on? What are you doing here?
I'm taking care of the love nest for you.
Donkey, you've drawn on the walls and you called my mom ugly and stupid, okay?
In my defense, I also fed the fish.
We don't have any fish, okay? We don't have any fish.
In my defense, you used to.
Donkey, you gotta get out of here. This is ridiculous.
You didn't say I have to leave, but okay, I'll just pop a squat at the Forever Green Swamp.
I kissed my penny and I threw it. I prayed I'd keep my soul. Went down to the river where the water died. The only place that lies.
Will you wait for me? Will you wait for me? Yeah, will you wait for me?
Word up, Princess Fiona. Haul your butt yonder to the kingdom of 6 feet far, far away for a royal ball in celebration of your marriage, at which time the king will bestow his royal blessing upon thee and thine mans. Love the grand justices of 6 feet far, far away, aka mom and pop.
Those hobos?
Mans?
Galant fiesta? A mi también, oui, oui.
We're not going. Come on.
What?
Homeboy, qué?
Don't you think they might be a little bit shocked to see you like this?
Well, they might be a bit surprised. Some might even say flustered. But they're my parents, Shrek. They tolerate me. And don't worry, they'll love you too.
Yeah, no, somehow I don't think that's gonna fly. I don't think I'll be welcome at the country club.
Stop it, Shrek. They're not like that.
How do you explain Sergeant Pompous and the Fancy Pants Club Band?
Oh, come on. You could at least give them a chance.
Do what? Sharpen their pitchforks?
No, Shrek. They just want to give you their blessing.
Oh, great. Do I need their blessing?
Yeah, if you want to be part of this family, you do.
Who says I want to be a part of this family?
You did when you married me?
Oof, roasted.
Well, there's some fine print for you.
Okay, that's it. You won't come?
I just got here.
Announcing the long-awaited return of the beautiful Princess Fiona and her new husband.
So you still think this was a good idea?
Of course. Look, Vamp Squad looks happy to see us.
Who on earth are they?
I think that's our born fetus.
Wasn't she supposed to kiss Pretty Boy and break the spell that we literally put on our own spawn?
Well, he's no Prince Thickums. But they do look
happy now. No, let's skirt on out of here before they call campus police.
First off, I'm not threatened by campus police. And second off, they're my parents, Shrek. We're staying. That's final.
They locked you in a tower with nothing but the Spy Kids movies. Not even the good ones, like the straight to VHS ones.
Well, that's because I was an annoying son of a-
Good. Here's our chance. Let's go back inside and pretend we're not home.
Harold, we have to be-
Quick, you distract and I'll run.
Coward! Stop it. Seriously, everything's gonna be-
A hot mess. There is no way-
You can do this.
This sucks.
This sucks.
This sucks.
This sucks. Mom, Pops, I'd like you to meet my husband, Shrek.
2 weeks of uncomfy conversations and anti-ogre sentiments later.
I can't believe they're fighting again. I just wish it could all go away.
Your fallen tears have called to me, so here comes my sweet remedy. I know what every princess needs for her to live happily.
Who are you?
Oh, Sweet Pea, I'm your fairy godmother.
I have a fairy godmother?
Shush, shush. Now, don't worry. I'm here to make it better. With just a wave of my magic wand, your troubles will soon be gone. For example, how about a sporty carriage to ride in style with a sexy man-boy chauffeur named Kyle?
Hello.
Thank you very much, Fairy Godmother. I see what you're trying to do, but I...
Fiona, who's this?
Fairy Godmother, I'd like you to meet my hubby, Shrek.
You? Marriage?
Well, Shrek rescued me when no one else would. Turns out I'm no prize.
Oh, great. More relatives.
Shrek, she's just trying to help.
If y'all are done with your marital issues, I need to go. But remember, dear, if you should ever need me, happiness is just a teardrop away. Let's go, Kyle. I have to make it in time for my soaps.
You're unbelievable. You're behaving like an ogre.
I am an ogre. Did your contact lenses pop out again? And I'm not changing.
Well, I've made changes for you, Shrek. Think about that.
Real smooth, Shrek. Oh, look at me. I'm an ogre. I'm thick. I'm so hot.
I knew this would suck.
It's all thanks to you and your dumb fixed mindset. You didn't help.
He's the ogre. She was supposed to choose the prince we picked, like any good submissive daughter. I mean, you expect me to give my blessings to this green lad?
Fiona does, and she'll never forgive you if you don't. I don't want to lose her daughter again, Harold. You act as if love is totally predictable. Don't you remember when we were young, before you ruined our loveless marriage? We were so happy together.
Oh my god, I can't believe it!
I get it.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. Together, so happy together. How is the weather? So happy together.
It's not the same. I don't think you realize that our daughter has married a monster.
Oh, stop being such a drama king.
Fine. Pretend there's nothing wrong. La-di-da-di-da. Isn't it all so wonderful? I'd like to know how it could get any worse.
Hello, Harold.
What happened?
Nothing, dear. Just the old crusade wound playing up a bit. I'll just shush it out here for a while.
We need to talk.
Actually, fairy godmother, I think I'm off to bed. Already taken my pills, and they tend to make me a bit drowsy. So how about we make this a quick visit?
You remember my son, Sam Ho.
Sup?
Is that you? My gosh, it's been years. When did you get back?
Oh, you know, about 5 minutes ago, after I endured blistering winds, a scorching desert, I climbed to the highest room in the tallest tower and—
Mommy can handle this. He climbs to the highest bloody room of the tallest bloody tower. And what does he find? Some pajama-clad wolf telling him that his princess is already married.
It wasn't my fault he didn't get there in time.
Harold, you've forced me to do something I really don't want to do.
What is that? What have you got there?
Yes, I'd like 2 sea store wraps, no mayo, Lay's chips.
I'll take a Sherman meal.
1 Sherman meal and, Harold, a Stein pizza?
No, thank you.
Tres habaneros burrito, then?
You're the absolute worst. Go away.
What?
Nothing.
Nothing else. Thanks. We made a deal, Harold, and I assume you don't want me to go back on my part.
No. No, I guess not. That would suck.
So, Fiona and Sam will be together.
Don't worry about it. It's hard to play with piano with a hook hand. I'll just stop.
Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm looking for the ugly stepsister. Ah, there you are. Right. You see, I need to have someone taken care of.
Who's the guy?
Well, he's not a guy, per se. He's an ogre.
There?
Hello?
Who dares speak to me?
I'm told you're the one to talk to about an ogre problem.
You are told correct, but for this I charge a great deal of hookash.
Would this be enough?
You have engaged my valuable services, Your Honor. Just tell me where I can find this ogre.
Dear Diary, Jamil Adams is having a slumber party tomorrow, but Dad says I can't go. He never lets me out after sunset. Dad says I'm going away for a while. Must be like some university or something. Mom says that when I'm old enough, my Prince Charming will rescue me from my tower and bring me back to my family, and we'll all live happily ever after. Also, he'll never read my diary. Miss Fiona Charming, Miss Fiona Charming, Miss Fiona Charming.
Sorry, I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
No. I was just listening to WBRS 100.1 in Waltham. You can tune in at 6 o'clock on Wednesdays locally or at WBRS.org.
I was hoping you'd let me apologize for my despicable behavior earlier.
Look, Your Excellency, I just...
Please, call me Harold.
All right, Lewis. We both acted like total giraffe haters. Maybe we just need some time to get to know each other.
Excellent idea. I was actually hoping you might join me for a morning hunt. A little Harold and Son time. I know it would mean the world to Fiona. Shall we say by the tree next to Macell Pond that definitely wasn't cut down?
Sure, you got it, Craig. Why the Shrek not? Face it, Donkey, we're lost.
We can't be lost. We follow the Justice's instructions exactly to a T. Head to the darkest part of the woods, check. Past the sinister tree with the scary-looking branches, check. The bush shaped like Ron Leibowitz.
We passed that 3 times already.
Hey, I'm just trying to take a nap. Quit circling me. It's too much movement.
Ooh, go judges! Ooh.
I get it. Da-da-da.
Shake like the fire of the willow tree. You're doing
bird of paradise. Move like a nut sack, a man in a
chance to fix things up with Arnold, Fiona's dad, and I end up lost in the woods with you.
Hey, I'm a catch. Don't get puffy. I'm only trying to help.
Okay, I'm sorry, all right? I just really need to make things work with this guy, Daryl.
Yeah, sure. Now let's just go bond with Daddy.
Purr, purr, purr.
Well, Donkey. I know it was kind of a tender moment back there, but the purring?
Don't look at me! I wasn't purring!
Sure, what's next? An elbow bump?
Hey, Shrek, Donkeys don't purr. I may have gotten excited and all, but what do you think I am? Some kind of a-
Haha! Fear me if you dare.
Gah, it's a little cat!
Look out, Shrek! He's not wearing a mask!
It's a cat, Donkey. Come here, kitty kitty.
Scratch.
Ow!
Now, ye ogre, pray for mercy from Puss in Boots.
I'm gonna kill you.
Ah ha ha ha! Hairball.
That was nasty. I think I just threw up a little bit.
What should we do with him? Does he have COVID?
We take the sword and neuter him!
Oh no. Por favor, please, I implore you. It was nothing personal, senor. I was doing it only for my family. My mother, she has COVID.
Has COVID too?
Yeah, and my father lives off garbage. The justice offered me much in hookash, and I have a litter of brothers.
Whoa. So you're telling me that Davis paid you to do this?
The rich justice? See.
Well, so much for Herman's judicial blessing.
Don't feel bad. Almost everybody that meets you wants to kill you, me included. I nothing.
Maybe Fiona would have been better off if I was some sort of Prince Charming.
That's what the judge said. Sorry. I thought that question was directed at me.
Shrek, Fiona knows that you would do anything for her.
Well, it's not like I wouldn't change if I could. I wish I could make her happy. Hold the phone. Happiness. Just a teardrop away. Donkey, think of the saddest thing that's ever happened to you.
Okay, it's good. Oh man, where do I begin? First, there was the time that the cafeteria staff tried to sell me for some pinto beans. And then there was this fool that had a party and he had the guests trying to pin the tail on me. And then they got drunk and started beating me with a stick going, "Piñata! What's a piñata?"
Okay, first, that's kind of weird that you don't know how it's pronounced, given that they said it to you, not that they wrote it to you, but Donkey, I need you to cry.
Ben.
Ah, you little hairy little... I'm gonna neuter you for real this time!
Fairy Godmother is away from desk or with the client, but I can help you with your happiness problems.
I've been looking everywhere for you. Why aren't you... What in Shapiro's name are you doing here?
Well, it seems that Fiona's not exactly happy.
Oh, and there's some question as to why that is? Well, let's explore that, shall we? Avatar the Last Airbender, Cinderella lived happily ever after, no ogres, 8 whole seasons of the Great British Bake Off, no ogres. Shrek 1? Wait, no, never mind. To all the boys I loved before, P.S. I still love you. No. You see, ogres don't live happily ever after.
Who are you, Sigmund Freud?
Don't you point those dirty green sausages at me.
Don't mind me, just getting some soda.
Okay. You know what? We'll go. Sorry I have wasted your time, Miss Godmother. Donkey, keep watch.
Keep watch? Yeah, I'll keep watch. I'll watch that wicked witch come and wham you world of hurt up your backside. I'll laugh too. Ha 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 ha. I'll be giggling to myself.
Alright, we're opening this cart. And I'm seeing some potions over here. Alright, so what do we have?
We have Toadstool Softener, Hexlax.
Okay, help me find Handsome.
Hey, how about Happily Ever After?
What does it do?
It says, beauty of a giraffe.
Awesome. I'd rather be a giraffe. Okay, wait, she's coming back. Okay, we gotta go.
I haven't been this tired since after the disco.
Kyle, clean this up.
Mother!
This isn't a good time, my butternut.
What happened here? Kyle, Ogre. Clean this up.
That's what.
Where is he, Mom? I'll rend his head from his shoulders. I'll smite him where he stands. He will rue the day he stole my campus from me.
Oh, put that thing away, Junior. You're still going to be the justice. We'll just have to come up with something smarter.
Pardon, everything is accounted for, Fairy Godmother, except for one potion.
Which one? Oh, I do believe we can make this work to our advantage.
Try to at least pretend you're interested in our daughter's wedding ball.
Honestly, Stephanie, I don't think it matters. How do we even know there will be a ball?
Mom? Dad?
Oh, hello, dear.
Mom, have you seen Shrek?
You know, I haven't. You should ask your father. Be sure and use small words, though. He's a little slow this morning.
Can I help you, Your Honor?
Yes. Exquisite. What do you call this dish?
The chef calls it the essence of Sherman, Your Honor.
Ah, yes. Very good. Then carry on, Cedric.
Dad, have you seen Shrek?
No, I haven't, dear. I'm sure he just went to the Moselle Pond to cool down, you know, after your little spat last night.
Oh, you heard that.
Okay. The whole campus heard you. I mean, after all, it is in his nature to be, well, a bit of a brute.
Him? You know, you didn't exactly roll up in the cab, campus activities board, golf cart.
What did you expect? We can't give out free insomnia cookies to everyone.
Shrek loves me for who I am. I would think you'd be happy for me.
Darling, I'm just thinking about what's best for you. Maybe you should do the same.
Happily ever after potion. Maximum strength. For you and your true love. If one of you drinks this, you and your love will be granted air-conditioned dorms, roommates on your sleep schedule, cool cash, and beauty of a giraffe.
Hey, man, this doesn't feel right. My donkey senses are tingling all over, or maybe I just have to take a wicked piss.
Okay, well, it says beauty of a giraffe, so what is the worst possible outcome? That's not COVID. That's not COVID.
See, you're allergic to that stuff. You'll have a reaction if you take it. And if you think I'm going to give you my EpiPen, think again.
Well, here's to us, Fiona.
Shrek, hear me out, homeboy. You drink that, there's no going back.
I know.
No more wallowing in Chapel's Pond?
Yeah, I know.
No more itchy butt crack?
I know.
But you love having an itchy butt crack and being an ogre.
No, I don't. I really don't, honestly. Okay.
Dude.
I think you grabbed the farty ever after potion.
Maybe it's a dud.
Maybe Fiona and I were never meant to be.
Thunder. Ooh, thunder noises. Lightning. Crash. Boom.
Then yours.
Oh, no, me too.
Oh, it's a blackout.
There you are. We missed you at the dining hall. What is it, darling?
Dad, I've been thinking about what you said, and I'm going to set things right. It was a mistake to bring Shrek here. I'm going to go out and find him, and then we'll go back to the swamp where we belong.
Fiona, please. Let's not be rash, darling. You can't go anywhere right now.
Oh, he's back with lightning. Boom, crash, boom!
Fiona!
Good morning, sleepyhead. I love your giraffe.
Ah, I have glasses. Oh, I have awesome hair. I'm
gorgeous. I'm Jill. What's your name?
My name is Shrek.
Shrek? Wow. Are you from Bentley?
Have you seen my donkey?
Wow, that was some quality potion, Shrek. What's in that stuff?
Warning. Side effects may include loss of taste and smell.
What?
Anyway, to make the effects of this potion permanent, the drinker must obtain his true love's kiss by midnight.
Why is it always midnight?
Take it from me, boss. You are going to have one satisfied princess.
And let's face it, even though you are a lot easier on the eyes now inside, you're all the same old, mean, salty, disgusting.
Okay, come on. No, come on.
foul, angry ogre you've always been.
You're the same annoying donkey giraffe thing.
Yeah.
Well, look out, princess. Here comes the new me.
Halt.
Tell Princess Fiona that her husband, Sir Shrek, is here to see her.
Wow, he looks brand new.
Pain.
Oh, no, that's not funny, man. Oh. That sucks.
Yeah.
You gotta get some new bits.
A brand new everything. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17. I feel like windows blown, new city streets and cars. I feel like anything can happen. Like you take me right down. When we were kids, never thought I'd be like this. Look, when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can't fly and don't even think I'm touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open way, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. I feel like I have some music, like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time, I am not afraid. I feel like it. Never thought I'd be like this. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. I can't fly. And don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open day. Like a one-way trip on an it's the way that I feel, and I feel, and I feel brand new. Ooh, I feel brand new. And I feel I'm with you. Brand new.
It is I, definitely Shrek. Fiona, isn't that you?
Sam Ho?
No, Shrek.
What?
I am Shrek.
What happened to your voice?
This potion I took, man, it changed a lot of things. But not the way I feel about you. No side effects can take that away from me. Cause I'm Shrek. For sure.
Here you go, boys.
Just leave the tray of Subconnect sandwiches with stale bread, not enough sauce, and way too much lettuce, Doris.
Hey, why the long face?
It was all just a stupid mistake. I should have never rescued her from that grody bathroom in Sherman in the first place.
I hate Brandeis Mondays.
I I can't believe you would walk away from the best thing that has ever happened to you.
What choice do I have? She loves that pretty boy Sam Ho.
Come on, is he really that good looking? He's like a 5 at best.
Are you kidding? He's gorgeous. He has a face that looks like the Louis D. Brandeis statue.
Oh, he sounds dreamy.
You know, this is not making me feel any better, okay? You know, it's for the best. Mom and, what's his name? Austin? Andrew? They approve. And Fiona gets the man she always dreamed of. So everyone wins.
Everybody except for you. I don't get it, Shrek. You love Fiona.
Aye. That's why I have to let her go. Oh, crap. That's,
Jose.
Ronald.
Night on night.
Here's a good show.
We got a white Bronco heading east into the forest, requesting backup.
It's time for the men in steel to teach these madcap mammals their devil may bear attitudes just won't fly. All right,
come on, let me go. Are you ready? Police brutality! Police brutality! Come on! I have to talk to Princess Fiona!
Ow! Ow!
Will they get away with it, or did someone let the cat out of the bag?
You capitalist beast!
Oh, get it off!
Oh!
Catnip.
That's no mine.
Oh, hold on, I'm Princess Fiona.
Oh, I'm a dandy.
Tell her, Shrek. I'm her husband. Shrek. Ow, ow.
Nice.
I don't think Fiona really likes Sam Ho. Gotta go to J-Swip to find another option.
I got you, bro. Here's a potion that will make Fiona love the first person she kisses.
Darling, I thought I might find you here. How about a nice hot cup of Sherman hot chocolate before Springfest?
Don't you think I need a little something stronger for Springfest? Also, I'm not going. That's not my husband.
Hello, I am Shrek, for sure, 100%.
Yes, he is a bit different, but people change for the ones they love. You'd be surprised by how much I change for your mother.
Change? He's completely lost his mind.
Why not come down to Chapel's Field and give him just one more chance? You might find you like this new Shrek.
But it's the old one I fell in love with, Dad. I'd give anything to have him back.
I gotta get out of here! I gotta get out of here! I can't be locked up like this! Let me go! You can't do this to me! I don't have either the right! You're supposed to say that I have the right to remain silent! Nobody said I have the right to remain silent!
You have the right to remain silent. What you lack is the capacity to do so.
I must hold on before I, too, go totally mad.
Trick? Donkey?
Too late.
Gingy, Pinocchio, we gotta get out of here. Get us out of here.
Quick, tell a lie.
What should I say?
Anything but quick.
Say something crazy like, I'd rather be a giraffe.
I'd rather be a giraffe.
Would you?
I most certainly would not.
Hey, you're jealous of me. It looks like you most certainly do want to be a giraffe.
I do not.
Okay, got it. Here we go. Hang tight.
Man, that's crazy how you can, like, pick a lock with someone's nose. All right, we've got to stop that kiss.
It's impossible. You'll never get in. The castle's guarded. There's a moat and everything. Look at all those pitchforks and torches.
Whoa!
Yeah.
presenting Princess Fiona and her new husband, Prince Shrek.
Ooh, I'm Shrek, guys. I'm Shrek, you gotta believe me.
Shrek, what the heck are you doing?
I'm just playing the part, Fiona.
Is that glitter on your lips?
Of course it is, because I'm Shrek, and I love to eat glitter, like Shrek.
Ugh, what on Ogre's Earth is with you today?
But my Sherman strawberry cheesecake. Don't leave me.
Stop! Hey, back away from my wife.
Wait, there's two of you. What?
Oh, shoot. The other not Shrek. That one's not Shrek. I'm Shrek.
No, he's not Shrek. No. That's the not Shrek.
You couldn't.
He logged out. He was so not Shrek, he logged out, okay?
You ogre, you couldn't just go back to your swamp and leave good enough alone.
Sucks to suck, suckers. This is what winning feels like. So now that that's over and done with, we can all go our own ways. Huh? Get it? No?
Loving good is a very dangerous. Have you had any strange things that I did? If I could, maybe I'd give you my word. Out and out, when you won't take from me. Everything turned around. Back in love, back in love, all you wanted. If I could, maybe I'd give you a word. Open up, everything's waiting for you.
Of being giraffe for a little bit. Donkey! Oh god, it's the wife. It's the dragon wife. Donkey! What do you think you're doing? Hey honey. You think you can just leave our house and come and party at this, what, bar mitzvah or something? Honey, it's not a bar mitzvah. That's not the point! Hold up! What are those little things? What are those weird-looking things? What do you think they are? Oh, no! given birth. I've been gone for like 5 days. Oh, yeah, well, guess what? Dragons do give birth like humans. You will help me raise these kids. End the show. End the show. Bye.
Enough, Reggie.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Pull back the squeaky doors to find her. What? Gasp. No.
Sorry, I'm having technical difficulties. Can we restart the scene?
It's really good to be home. Just me and you, Fiona. You're muted. We came. We saw. We dominated. Did I do something wrong? No, wait. Okay. Hello? What doggy doo doo?
Your fallen tears. Oh no, Teddy's barking.
Thank you very much. I don't wanna. When did you decide this?
My script says I decided this shortly after rolling up to the club, but I don't really understand what that means. My name is Shirk.
Please, call me Daddy.
Sorry, my mom is texting me.
Don't do it, it'll ruin your figure. I feel like you should cut out the... Oh, I was muted. Okay, thank God.
No, you weren't.
Christ.
It looks like I'm on the toilet.
Is this scene long enough for me to redo my hair?
Whoop. Oh, I forgot my bottle.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Princess Fiona. What?
It's a fanfare.
You couldn't just leave. You couldn't just go back to your swamp.
Are you okay? Is everything good?
Not the phone.
Your Excellency, Lewis, Craig, Arnold, Daryl, Davis, Herman's, what's his name, Austin, Andrew,
Ray.
Ronald, George.